Blast shields are out, suppressors are in. So let's compare the suppressor to the non-suppressed muzzle brake and just see what the major difference actually is on the AK in 7.62x39. Suppressed. And now unsuppressed with the muzzle brake. What do you think?